What's going on, gamers? Today we're going over how to set admins on a Valheim server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell in order to stay updated on all of our future videos. When you're playing Valheim on a server and have tons of friends joining here and there, the need for server moderation can really start to appear as a glaring issue. So, how do you get admins set on your Valheim server? Well, it's relatively simple, and it's a really handy thing to have, so when you're not playing and somebody else is, they can watch out for anybody who might be trying to grief or troll. Adding admins is almost essential, and today we're going over how to do just that. To get started, you're first going to need to find the Steam ID of the person you want to admin, so first head to steamid.io, and in the search tab, type up the username of that person. Select the search button, and the Steam ID 64 should be one of the options that shows up. You're going to want to note this for later, and honestly, it's best to just copy it now. To set it up on the server, you're first going to head to your panel, of course, and stop the server with the red stop button. Once the server is stopped, you're going to go to the left-hand side where you see the config files section. This is what you're going to select. In this new page, you'll see Valheim admin list. Now, something to note that's very important, which won't work otherwise, is that the admins have to be listed one per line. So copy it down on line 2 and click save. From here, you're going to select restart now. And in the new page that shows up, you should see config file saved up the top. Of course, when you do, you can head back to the main page of your panel by selecting the name and wait for the reset. Setting it up on the server side is all good, but you need to do it on the client side too. So in Steam, right-click your Valheim game and select Properties. In the General Settings tab on the left-hand side, at the bottom of it, you'll see Launch Options. In that section, you're going to type hyphen console, and the hyphen is required. Now, you're good to go. All you gotta do is launch up the game. So exit out of it, hit play, and once you launch the game, you should be able to click F5 in order to open up the Commands tab. Now, it's up to you to learn what to do, and of course, you can always hit the Help option, which will give you a wide variety of commands to choose from, and then just mess around with them. Hopefully this quick tutorial helped you out, gamers. I know as a server owner myself, I like to be able to know exactly what's going on the server and be able to control some of the things that maybe you can't do otherwise. So get out there and get started on your Valheim server. That'll just about do it for this one, gamers. As always, I hope that you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.